Hello guys, today in my video I am going to teach you how to solve the first layer of a Rubik's cube with any shuffle. So let's get started. So first of all, I'll shuffle the cube. Okay, now it is shuffled. So we have to get started with the yellow center. So here the yellow centers. So what we have to do is we have to find all white edge pieces. Edge pieces means pieces which come in this place. Okay, so we have to find pieces which is a white and also an edge piece. So here it goes, but we cannot bring it here because this white should twist here. So we will pull this here, turn this, put this down, and here the next weight is. So we have a plus around the yellow center with whites. So then what we have to do is we have to look which color is below the white piece, which means this is red. So we have to turn it to red center. Here it goes, there is the red center. Then we have to pull it down, then match this one. This is orange. Then roll it down, then this is green already matched. Then pull this down, then blue already matched. So then what we have to do is we have to find white corner piece. So this is a white corner piece, but we have to find white corner piece with white either here or here. It should not come in top. So now it is in this side, right side. So then what we have to do is the look at the top color, that is orange. The below this color other than white is orange. It's green. We have to bring it between green and orange. Green, orange. Green and orange means green center, orange center. And then take the side in which the white is there, here. And then we have to pull this to this side, not to this. In which side the white is? The white is on the right side. So take it like that. Then again to right. If it was on left, we have to take left and again left. So then pull this one up, this one here, and this one down. Okay, so next take the next white corner piece. Yeah, here it goes. So bring it between blue and red. So it is in between blue and red. Pull this into left as it is in left. Then pull it up. Then pull it down. Pull it down. So then we don't have any edge piece here. We have edge piece over here. So we have to push this one up here. But if we pull this down now, this will come at top. So then we have to rotate it once more. Then pull it down. Then we'll put this between red and green. Then move it to this side. Then we have to find the next one. Here it goes. The orange and blue. So bring it between orange and blue. Then pull it this side, up, side, down. Okay? Bye guys. And if you want to study the second layer of this cube, you can study it on my next video. Till then, goodbye.